Archaeologists must scour the site, searching for the treasured artifacts. Watch.
Lots of busy hands at the Golden Triangle, sifting through the soil, digging into history. The pre-dig, before a memorial garden is created, marking the 250th anniversary of the Fort Pitt Block House.
We just want to make sure that there's nothing of extreme historical value under the ground, and to do that, we do the archaeological dig just so that we know what's under here, and then we can proceed to build the garden.
Unearthing artifacts from the days when Pittsburgh was king of glass production.
It's still very exciting to see all of these pieces. I get excited just seeing those little shards of glass and plates, because that's part of the history down here. You know, there was a fort here, and then it became a tenement district. These little broken fragments serve as reminders of what was here in the past, of what came here before us.
This marks the second dig at the point by the highly qualified team of Christine Davis consultants.
So each little thing you find is important.
The first one in 2003 uncovered 135 artifacts. They're already finding a wide variety of items, helping to explain the history of the point.
And these artifacts are occurring at the top levels, which make us really nice and confident that there's things below there that are of the blockhouse period, the fort period, and perhaps a lot earlier.
They've collected evidence of what was called the Point Glass Company, iron foundries, planting mills, even a cracker factory. A peek into the foundation of what helped to make Pittsburgh great.
This was just another part of the city, and it's no surprise that we're finding these things, but at the same time, it is really cool. It's very interesting because it's just a reminder of those who came before us.